Hey y'all, thank y'all for tuning in to another one of my videos. Sorry about my messy shirt, I hadn't got to my camp clothes yet. And no, I'm not a sheetrocker or a painter, I do tile. So, don't get me funked. So we're here at the Noxubee Hills Trail System to do some training for the Alabama Triple Crown. We're gonna be doing no miles today, we're actually just gonna be hanging around here. It's a beautiful day today. It feels great. I don't know what the temperature is right now, but morning it was raining, it was very high winds, but now it's just a whole another day. I mean, it's clear, well, mostly clear skies. Feels great. It's gonna feel even better tonight. Tomorrow we got 21 miles we're gonna do. We just want to see how we do after 20 miles, because we'll be doing it for, we do 20 miles for 3 days on three different trails, so we definitely want to see where we're at on that. Yeah, that's our plan. The last day we're only gonna do four, so it's gonna be a pretty easy day. Yeah, mainly we just want to see where we're at physically for the Alabama Triple Crown, because that is coming up on March 17th. Yeah, tonight we're just gonna be hanging around camp. We got some Subway. That's gonna be a fine dinner tonight. Tomorrow I'm basically bringing everything I would on the Alabama Triple Crown just to try it out, because we're gonna try not to stop for lunch. We're gonna basically just keep eating all day on the trail, so see how that goes. I think I'm about to eat. I'm about to get settled, get my tents and stuff set up, but I will see y'all later on the night. Oh yeah, before I get too far into this video, if you haven't yet, go ahead and subscribe. I'm trying to reach 100 views by the end of the year, which I think is a pretty fair goal for a beginner YouTuber and a beginner hiker. But there's plenty to look forward to. I got gear reviews coming here more towards the summertime. Of course, a lot of hikes planned. I got the Alabama Triple Crown, which you already know I'm doing here soon. I got the Put Hills Trail through hike next fall. Also, I got the Ultra Lone Peak 7 review coming here soon. I'm going to get a few more miles in them, so that way I can give you a fair review on them. But yeah, go ahead and subscribe. Like this video. Hit that bell notification so you know when my videos are coming out. But anyway, I ain't going to hold y'all up anymore. Let's get back on the trail. All right, y'all, we got everything set up. He's got his cowboy tarp, and I got the Durston set up. And we just been hanging out. It's actually kind of nice having a little day zero. Got our chairs out. Yep, I brought a chair this time, because why not? After doing 20 miles, I'm going to definitely need it. I'm going to definitely bring it with me when I do the ATC, but it's going to be in my car. Yeah, we basically got everything sorted out. All of our food is packed. So tomorrow, all I got to do is pack everything up in my bag. Let's take a look at my food, because I basically packed all this just for the ATC. So this is a Stinger waffle. I've heard about these, and that's going to be my breakfast. I've got some nabs here that are like walking snacks. Some Slim Jims, which is also some walking snacks. And some squeeze butter, which is also some walking snacks. Let's see, I got Pop-Tart, some like electrolytes, coffee. My stove, just in case and whatnot. I think we'll be set. I think we'll be good on food and protein and carbs. We're gonna kick the 21 miles ass for sure. Yeah, we got our food and stuff set up, and we just gotta get our sleep systems down. Yeah, this is what we're left with for the night. Tomorrow, 1 mile. We got this, no problem. We got it. We got it. But yeah, we're just gonna be chilling, and I will see y'all in the morning. All right, we are 5.1 miles. And we are at the rock crushing three bridges intersection here. I'm pretty good. Stu's feeling pretty good. So I can't wait to see how the next 5 miles are going to be when we get to the lake. But we'll be eating lunch, so that'll give us the energy for the next 10 more miles. So yeah, we're just going to hang out, eat our nabs, and then get right back to it. Made it to the lake, guys. Turns out we did 11.8 miles. Feeling still pretty, I can't even speak right now. Still feeling pretty good. My legs and feet are kind of bothering me now, but once I take my shoes off, break, I should be fine. But I am looking forward to tuna and pulled pork for lunch. Stu, what are you eating for lunch?
I'm eating ramen noodles.
Oh, really? Oh, that sounds like a good idea. Nah, I'm gonna stay with my packet.
And Pringles.
Some honey Pringles.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to refill some water, get my food out, and yeah, I'll show y'all what I'm eating. Alrighty, we made it around the lake. We're just over there on that side. So now I believe it is maybe 7.5 to 8 miles to camp. Let's see if there's any information on this here board. I got beaver fever. I've got beaver fever.
So 1.6 for Beaver Lodge. And then we'll get on North Trail, which is like 3 miles.
Noxubee Hills Cemetery is where we are parked at, basically, right?
Yeah.
So we're 10 miles from there.
So about 6 miles to camp.
6 miles to camp?
Yep.
Bitchin'. Thank you, sir.
6 or 7. Let's just say 8.
Oh, getting bigger.
Don't want to overexcite you. And it's on the other side. North Trail is 0.6 miles, really.
Is that 0.8 miles?
Or 0.8.
Cemetery to that little fork, and then we're going to get on North Trail. North Trail is 3.4. So let's just say 4.4 to Long Bridge. Long Bridge is 1.2. So that's 5.6. to Charlotte's Web, and then, you know, Charlotte's Web is 4.3.
Hey, yo, Chav.
Yo.
Talk to him.
All right.
It's that young Chav coming in with the fade, with the hood on, looking like a dark mage. Beat looking like the doctor from the Black Plague. Always got the meds on me till I'm in the grave. Hey, ready to bring the game, ready to feel the pain. Going insane, pedal to the metal. Can't be going up on my level, mate. I will never settle, I'll be on the cruise. Riding waves from my main crew. TV Mafia, we change the game. And all I hear is beaching from all you fakes, wishing that we gon' fuck with you, but it's not the main mission. I don't want attention, I just wanna listen. I just wanna kill it, feel it like the realest, no fiction, mate. Drop top, clock pop, round the fucking block.
All right, guys, we are at 21 point, what was it, 43 miles, and we finally made it. We were going to camp a little bit further, but we said, fuck it. We deserved to find the close to 21 miles. And how many hours would you say?
9.5.
Like 9.5 hours. So I feel fucking great. My phone's at 1%, so I'm not going to talk much, but I'm going to go ahead and charge it, and I'll see y'all later in the night.
Mine's not as good as yours.
Well, that was kind of...
Good morning, fellas. It is almost 10:30 right now. We are now heading to the car. We got about 5 miles, I believe. Not too much. Yeah, we recovered from last night. Our feet are still kind of sore. So we're going to see how they do after these 5 miles, because we're going to have to do 23 days in a row. But yeah, so far, it's fine. But yeah, 5 miles to the car, and then it's off to McDonald's or Wendy's or whatever we want. See y'all there. Well, we did it. We did 21 miles Saturday, and it definitely feels like we did. So the next day was a little bit of a struggle to get out. little hard walker of feet are tense and whatnot. The long-term effect kind of got to us. So, like I said before, we do tile work, so we're always moving around, and sometimes we go upstairs, downstairs, and having to carry heavy stuff. So our feet doesn't really get a break, they're just getting stronger. Mostly, well, for me, it's like the top of my foot. Like, if I bend it back that way, I could definitely feel it. It's pretty bad. Right now it's like Friday, so 5 days afterwards, still feeling it, but it's getting better. It's getting a little bit better. Also the back of my knee on my left leg is kind of iffy, but that's getting better. Stu is hurting pretty good too. He's I think he stopped hurting about yesterday. He started feeling a lot better today with his feet, but he's thinking it's the shoes, so he's actually going to get some brand new shoes. Don't know what he's getting. I kind of hope he gets the Lone Peak 7s because they're fucking badass. And hopefully, he'll get some new shoes, and my feet will heal up, his feet will heal up, and we can do 20 miles 3 days in a row. Now, the food I carried was perfect. I loved it. I'm going to bring the same thing I brought out there on the Triple Crown. I mean, I could fit all my trail snacks in my pocket, and my squeezed peanut butter in my hip belt pocket, so that's perfect. And the tuna and the pulled pork 8 is perfect as well. I mean, it's got maybe a total of, I want to say 20 grams of protein. I didn't read the carbs because it wasn't on the front of the package. But yeah, it's got a good amount of carbs, protein, and whatnot, so I'm definitely bringing that for lunch, and I think I'm going to try to walk and eat with that. I'm not sure yet. We know for sure that it takes us 10 hours. I don't even think we were, like, pushing ourselves pretty hard either. A little bit faster than usual, but maybe not too much. But 10 hours will get us, so, I mean, even if we stopped, like, what, it was 2 hours we stopped last trip, I mean, we should be fine. We're going to start a lot earlier in the morning, maybe, like, 6, 7 o'clock, so we have plenty of time. We know we can make it. But, yeah, the food's good. Our feet are healing up fine. We got plenty of time for it to get back to prime. Clothing is fine, and obviously I'm not going to bring as much stuff as I did on the weekend trip. Kind of contemplated on bringing no bag to that. Kind of pushing it, because, you know, I like to have extra stuff like first aid, I'll have my water on my side pocket, and like I said, the squeeze butter's going to my hip belt, and just emergency stuff, like an emergency shelter, an emergency blanket, so I guess it's good to have a bag. Stewie might not go with a bag, but he's a savage, so, I mean, props to him. And, I mean, if anything, I have a bag I can carry whatever he needs, so. Yeah, I think we're ready. Hopefully our feet feel fantastic by this coming up Thursday, and we'll be ready to kick the Triple Crown's ass. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said before, if you hadn't subscribed, go ahead and do that right now. Hit that bell, give this video a like, and we will see you on the Alabama Triple Crown.